Shalom, Shalom, Assalamu Alaikum to the Melanated family. This is the Elder coming to you with another informative video. All praises to our creators and our ancestors. Well, family, this video will be about the Bachelorette, whatever they call her, Raquel Lindsay. I might be pronouncing her name wrong. But she married a white boy a couple of years ago, and he didn't file for divorce. So he don't want nothing to do with her no more. Then he demanding her spouse support. Zaddy. But yet they got a lot of our sisters saying that Zaddy provides. Yeah, he didn't marry this woman now. He talking about getting her money. So evidently he ain't got no money. But I don't feel sorry for her. I don't feel sorry for no melanated brother or sister that crossed over to the other side and it never lasts. Those relationships do not last. That's right. So she got her ninja wake up call. That's right. I think they've been together like 3-4 years, something like that. But he just went there for the money. That's right, because most of those relationships, there'll be nothing but a facet. You know, it don't be no real love. That's right. So that's her issue. And I don't know, I know she make a lot of money. But he wanted half of her money. Can you imagine that? But that's the way the law works. It works both ways. Well, y'all let me know how y'all feel about it. Y'all see them in the thumbnail. I might be pronouncing her name wrong, but I think her first name is Raquel. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about it. Her white zaddy leaving her, filing for divorce, and wanting spouse support. What a joke. And make sure you check my last video I just did if you didn't get your notification. Peace and love. Put up the likes and shares and stay tuned for the next video or live stream. And the Baba is out. Shalom, Shalom, Assalamu Alaikum.